And we just finished our first presentation on socio-ecological systems and adaptive co-management in system transitions. Luca, how was your transition theory and transition management presentation?
I really liked talking about it, and I think they liked listening. The director said that he thought it was really interesting and new information for them, and that they could definitely use it because they have a lot of environmental problems in El Salvador.
¿Cómo estuvo las presentaciones? ¿Qué pensás?
Bueno, como profesor de ecología aquí de la facultad, muchos temas que usted explicó en su presentación los tocamos. Lo que usted explicó también sobre análisis de redes sociales, sí me parece que fue un tema bastante nuevo que no lo habíamos escuchado acá. Bastante importante lo que mencionaba, de que realmente la sociedad y el medio ambiente no son dos sistemas que se puedan entender separados, sino que uno afecta al otro y por lo tanto es necesario entender cómo la sociedad afecta al medio ambiente y viceversa.
How is your work times?
Work is good. We're just setting up for tomorrow and presenting for both universities. So getting everything ready to talk about what we're doing with remote sensing, what's possible to do with remote sensing, and how they can learn more, and different resources that are available in Spanish and in English.
We talked about a lot of different topics. The students were very enthusiastic. It was great to share our research and get their thoughts and reflections. They asked a lot of good questions.
This is my first presentation ever in Spanish.
Yeah.
I think it went reasonably well. I didn't know a lot of the words, but apparently they're very similar to the ones in English. They understood it really well. I had eight different girls approach me during the day to talk about my research or to tell me that they like the presentation or just to introduce themselves to. So that was really nice.
This is the last night. We've had a successful event, week, everything.
It was quite successful indeed, one could say.
If one could only say in Spanish.
It was quite successful.
Spanish.
Era muy successful. Después todo.
Sí. Sí.